The Saga of Grettir the Strong is a more deep-going psychological study of the hero. What he is fighting on his life are not beasts or enemies, it's his inner demons.